It's great to be here. Excited about the opportunity to be in front of you all. What I've seen so far, we've got a very athletic, active team. I have not been disappointed.
I feel like we've been able to grow together as a team and as a unit and really become better as a program.
We're here at Lady Vol Media Day where the ladies are talking hoops and team personalities before their season begins early November. Who is the goofiest on your team?
The goofiest on the team is Taya and Mimi. They just non-stop energy, just all over the place, dancing, everything.
I think it would have to be between Taya and Mimi.
It would definitely have to be Mimi and Taya, you know? It's just probably their personality. Every time I see them, you know, they're cracking me up. Like, they could just walk into the room and just make me laugh. They wouldn't have to do anything. Just the way they walk in, their personality, you know, their whole persona, they're just hilarious.
I think it's hilarious. Though we talk the entire day, we have a group message and we're just always talking, sending pictures to each other. Like, it's just fun. It's a fun group to be around. Everybody's goofy. It's just nice to be around this group.
Well, she can dunk it. She went up and grabbed the rim the other day and just lost the ball. It just happened.
But where'd you lose it?
Over the rim. Her hand hit her hand on the rim, and so.
But I can't dunk it though.